Welcome to you all to the Stadio Olimpico. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Daniel. And that'll be a goal kick. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now it's back to Riquelme, just a bit lax in possession. Ati. It's a good ball, they could be in. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Ati. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's gone out for a throw. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Striding forward, purposefully. They've got the ball back by that interception. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Coming up now, a corner. They've gone short with the corner. Daniel, Eriksen, Gay, Edwards. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. Chance from the pass. Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. So, away we go at 1-1. Very good tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. Here's Edwards. Sakai. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Vasile. Intercepted here. Good vision here. The shot on. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. There's a deflection. It's a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Oh, he's done really well, the defender there. Here's Edwards. Taken up by Totti. Excellent interception. Riquelme. Pujol. Edwards. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal.
And now the shot!
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Saw the direction of the pass. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Possession now with Totti. Read that well with the interception. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Looking for goal now. Nearly. It's the post, not the back of the net. Set up to play on the break now. Harmlessly through to the keeper. And now the referee says free kick. Totti. Atti. They've seen the shot.
Oh, it's a great goal. And it's the substitute who's got it, which is great for him. Trying to make a point to the manager who left him out of the starting lineup, but has put him on and said, go and change the game. Well, he's certainly done that because his side now lead.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but when you look at how they've played, no real surprise that they are trailing in this match, because they haven't asked enough of the opposition, haven't really moved the ball with the same kind of slickness that they normally do. And unless that changes, they're going to lose this match.
Oh, they've lost the ball. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. Maybe he'll cross it here. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. They like the short corner, this team. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. They've got a man out wide. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well defended, not just trying to steer it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. And then he went, just diverted it away, neatly intercepted. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Now Totti.
It should be!
Goalkeeper at the full extent, really.
I think that was fingertips. What a stop.
A short corner on the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Well, this scoreline will reverberate around... The second half is off and underway. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And this is going to be a throw. That is a decent tackle. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Eriksen. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Deep across, back post this time.
Well, it looked a chance, but it's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. Gay.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Good interception. Endo. Vasile. Atif. Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Looking for goal now.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
That would be a throw. Parapt. Good position for the cross.
He's in here.
He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bounce of applause for him.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Here's Edwards. Pujol. Sale. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Run it back with an interception. Don't you just love football and its unpredictability? Because the weaker brethren, shall we say, are certainly not weaker here. They're winning the game and doing it in some style.
Aren't they just? I think they've come out here and thought...
Golden opportunity now! How has he kept that one out?
His reactions there were sensational.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. And the ball goes out for a goal kick.
They're looking good when they attack.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Saka, and it's Riquelme.
Excellent vision. Can he finish it now? But there it is!
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground. Well, so close. Possession, obviously. A scoreline too, and you wonder if one or the other of the coaches is going to make it.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
He can put them in front. Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. Within seconds, they've exerted a right to reply here.
Well, it's a good goal, but a definite lack of concentration from the other team there.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. And the assistant signals for the throw. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Still 20 minutes to go. And they're better than that, that's rather sloppy. And now a throw-in. Sakai. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Gay. Eriksen. Daniel. It's a good cross.
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Parapt. There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Daniel. It's given away.
He's got a chance to cross.
Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here.
What an important interception that was.
Doesn't want to lose it here.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Still trailing, but they have a corner now. He's played it short.
Gone towards the first post here.
Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper.
The keeper's given the ball away.
Vasile. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
To be. Well, you never give up here. A late, late goal, and they're back in the game.
Great character amongst the players in this team. Just never write them off.
No, they're a nightmare to play against because they never know when they're beat.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
Great chance to go in front.
It's a wonderful display by the goalkeeper today, and he's kept the team in the match. The score's still level.
Well, that should give his teammates a lot of heart that maybe they can go on and win this.
Can't get the shot through. Good block. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Still countering here. Has he denied a goal-scoring opportunity?
He's made his mind up. He's going to have a go from this distance, Martin.
Can he finish it now? Oh, he's gone! And he could well have won the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this time.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Well, sometimes the...
Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me up on the television platform here. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. What a game this should be, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. He wanted to go for the strength in the shot, but he needed some direction.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but he's got to do much better.
Good interception there. Tyson. It was a foul, and the referees have seen the situation. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Just got a feeling this could be a key moment in the match, a great chance to take the lead.
He might have put his teammate in here. Off his line quickly, the keeper to get that, had to be. That was a very well-timed tackle.
Well, not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
Can whip it in now. That's a clever pass. They could go in front here. Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Well, it was a decent move and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Taking on the defenders. He's gone out for a throw. Here's Edwards. Advantage allowed here. Daniel. He's got possession back for his team. A chance to get a bit of width. Well, here it is! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. They've gone short with the corner.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. And now a throw-in.
Daniel Eriksen.
It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet.
Pujol.
Could see what he was trying to do. Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw.
Karapt.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. A chance to play it into the centre now. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Ati. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Ati. Vasile. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Just a bit lax in possession.
Vasile, into the attacking third. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Stop the game for the free kick.
Pujol.
Edwards. That's a free kick awarded here.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Tried to catch him out with a short free kick. That's a decent cross. He needs to clear it here. Looks to shoot. Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. And they've got a man out wide.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time.
Vasile. Yoda. Won it back with an interception.
Good position for the cross.
He's seen the shot. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
He could cross it now.
Get this corner right, and they could be level.
Definite chance for an equaliser. They've got a few set-piece routines and crowd turning up the volume.
Oh, an important interception, that. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. And that will be a free kick. Yoda.
Giving the ball away now. Won it, has to clear it.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Kenny.
Pujol. Sakai. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
Parakt. This does look promising.
The fourth official has indicated
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Of added time.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Tries to shot here. Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper not troubled.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Well, that's half time at 1-0.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Pujol. Gay. Edwards. And it's Riquelme.
And they've cut it out.
Tyson. To create an opening. Got the tackle in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Ati. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Riquelme.
He's in here. Brilliant goal.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Basile. Barat. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Basile. Going forward with real purpose now. Safety first there. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sakai. Now Riquelme. Did well, stuck.
Has a go here.
And he bangs it away. Daniel. Eriksen. Poor on the ball. Cleverly done. All peters out, rather, for them. Yoda. Possession now with Totti. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Kenny.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Well, at this rate, we could be in double figures. Continue to create chances at a fantastic rate. Those strikers, I'm sure, they've never had so many opportunities.
Yoda. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Basile. Neatly intercepted. Guiding the pass through.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Oh, it's a great goal!
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Attacking third. Barat. Return pass. Kenny. And it's Riquelme.
Lovely, incisive pass.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Great chance! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. And the referee has given the free kick. That's a short free kick. And that will be offside. Flag went up. Able to intercept here. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players. And you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just...
The shot's on!
And they blocked it then. That's safely away. Sakai has cut out. It's 82 minutes played now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. Guiding it through. No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick. And they've got a man out wide. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. Giving it away under no pressure at all. 3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Ati. And there's the interception. This does look promising.
The fourth official has indicated
he's got it away.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Good interception. It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Well, look at that scoreline. And it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game.